right. Hello. Hello. Okay. Got a maintenance on the fan panel box. So. Almost 20 feet in the air. So I already got that heavy ladder already set up for it. Let's see if I can get to it. I already noticed that filter need changing. But we don't change the filters. But while I'm up there, I'm gonna ask the guy, do we have some? Man. The filter say 404. 2019. Collect a lot of dust. Just a month old. All this is a visual inspection. So I'm gonna open that cabinet up. Open this one up. Just check all the connections. Supposed to have two people with us. We're using a ladder going up there, but I'm used to kind of like doing this work on my own. So I ain't asked for help. We're supposed to have somebody holding that ladder, but that's a pretty good ladder there, so it's all good. Before I leave, I think it's like 8 of these boxes. Before I leave, I will actuate that damper. Where am I? My cord long enough. I can go to the front end and actuate it. But I'm seeing my cord long enough that trace it to. I cause the heat strips. I ain't worried about the heat. Take a picture. going to allow the following program, and I'm not going to make changes to this computer. That ain't it. All right, give me a minute. I'm going to try to find username and password. They just set me up. This is my first time logging in on it. I think I had it. I was just putting it in wrong. Yes. Connected to, yeah, this fit 108. So it's my first time logging on, but it almost looked like a normal front end BAS almost. I'm used to it. Let's see. Airflow set. One active, zero CFM, discharge air temperature. Five points out of service, active override. That is cool. Space temperature set point source. Space temperature local. Operating discharge at temperature 76. CO2 not registered for parts per million. Airflow minimum set point active. Air valve.
All right.
Airflow valve. Discharge. Air temperature. Custom say this is my first time connecting to the tracer. But yeah, I'm gonna get beast mode at this. That's why I'm gonna go home, do my homework on it. That's how you get better. I wanna know all about this. I got some control background. I don't know how to program anything like that, but I have took the medicines for a class. Da da da. I don't see no alarm, so I'm gonna call it good and go to the next one. Then we got a Voyager rooftop unit up top. I'm gonna go connect to that one and play with it just so I can get familiar with this software. Space temperature set point local. All right, well, I caught it good. Move on to the next one. Yes, I just wanted to connect. Looked like it pretty easy. Easy to navigate. Like I say, when you do a PM, it's the best time to learn about a system when you don't know too much about it. Instead of when it break down, just try to find out what the sequence of operation is, what all the safeties up there, what all your thermistors or your sensors. You try to familiar yourself with the unit while you're doing a PM, while ain't nobody really rushing. That's a good thing. Get with a company that really don't rush. Cause sometimes we need time out here because there's so many new and different things to learn. So I'm gonna get this morning started. It's about 8:41. I'm in my first box. I've been here since 7, but they ain't open the store to 8, so yeah, we're gonna get back to it though. All right, HVAC people.